The SmackDown action continues as we talk to Rey Mysterio Jr. Why he loves seeing fans back in the stands.
Man, my blood was pumping. I was ready to go.
And what El Pasoans can expect when SmackDown comes in October.
These guys go in there and try to give everyone a good show.
That's tonight on KFOX 14 News at 9.